Hey, what's up guys? Welcome to the PassFab channel. How to unlock iPhone 16. Face ID makes unlocking super convenient, but when your phone restarts, you'll need to enter the passcode. If you've forgotten the passcode at that moment, it can be a real headache. So in today's video, I'll show you two ways to unlock your iPhone 16 without a passcode or Face ID. Let's give it a try. Solution 1. Use the forgot passcode option. After multiple incorrect passcode attempts, your device will display iPhone unavailable. At that point, you'll see the forgot passcode option at the bottom. Tap it, and your iPhone will tell you that this action will reset the device. This will erase all data and settings on your iPhone. If you regularly back up your data to iCloud, you're good to go. But if there's no backup, unfortunately, you can't recover your data. Tap to start the iPhone reset. You'll need to enter your Apple ID password to sign out. Then, your iPhone will begin a factory reset, which will remove the screen lock. Once your iPhone restarts, you can go through the setup process. During this process, you can connect your iPhone to a computer to restore data using iTunes, if you have it, or log into your Apple ID on the transfer screen to restore your iCloud backup. After completing all the setup steps, your iPhone will be ready to use. To prevent forgetting your passcode in the future, write it down somewhere safe after setting it up. Solution 2. Unlock iPhone with a computer. If you don't see the forgot passcode option on the lock screen, you can use a computer to unlock your iPhone. Here, I'll use PassFab iPhone Unlock to unlock the iPhone. It can help you unlock your iPhone more easily and quickly. Connect your iPhone to your computer. Then launch PassFab iPhone Unlock. Select Unlock iOS screen, and it will guide you on how to put your iPhone into recovery mode. For iPhone 16, press the volume up button, then the volume down button, and finally, hold the side button until the device shuts down and enters recovery mode. Now you'll see the firmware download option for your device on iPhone Unlock. Set the save path and click to download. Once the firmware download is complete, you can start removing the screen lock. Click Start to remove. This process may take around 10 minutes, so please be patient. Okay, once your iPhone restarts, the unlocking is complete. You can now set up your device. If you encounter iPhone locked to owner, you'll need to enter your Apple ID and password to activate it. Alright, that's all for unlocking iPhone 16. If you're interested, you can find the link to download iPhone Unlock in the video description below. I hope this video helps you solve your iPhone password issues. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.